How excited are you about the launch of this particular vehicle?
Very excited. Sorry for cutting you off. Very, very excited, actually. I think electric cars are the future, really. And it's great that BMW have like jumped on a bandwagon. So I'm excited to see it.
What do you think distinguishes BMW? I mean, what makes it the ultimate driving experience in so many ways?
I've driven a few. They're all amazing drives. They're all very sturdy. They never break down. And they look class as well. That's all you need, really, from a great motor. So.
How good a driver are you? How handy are you behind the wheel?
I've been driving for quite a while, like about 5 years. I wouldn't say I'm Michael Schumacher, or, you know, but I'm all right, yeah.
I'd love to go on Top Gear one day.
I'd love it.
We'd love to see you on that. And do you think you're going to be buying one of these when it comes available on the market?
I've got to see it first and have a little sit in it, but yeah, I'd love to.
From celebrating here tonight, what have you got on the go at the moment? What's next for you?
Just shot all the Marks and Spencer's range. I'm doing a few writing for a few people, like a nice little project I've got coming up with fashion. So yes, I've got some exciting things coming up.